Today you will learn how to set new brushes and patterns in Photoshop. The background of the desired brush is recommended to be white. In my case, it's gray, so I will make it white. I went to Image, Adjustments, Brightness, Contrast. Now with the Rectangular Marquee tool, select the desired brush. And go to Edit, Define Brush Preset. Now I will show you how to use it on a new document. Choose the brush tool and you will find it there. Make it bigger or smaller, even though it looks best at its original size. Now I will show you how to set a new pattern. The process is very similar. Go to Edit, Define Pattern. Choose the Bucket Paint tool. Where is foreground, select Pattern. Choose your desired pattern and click on your layer. And that's it guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.